up. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna dare each other to do stuff.
Say hi.
Hey YouTube, it's Heidi Marie. Today we're going to be doing a truth and dare challenge and how this will work. We're gonna go across everybody. Ezekiel is going to be daring Colton. Colton's going to be daring me. I'm going to be daring Ariana. And Ariana's going to be daring Annika. And Annika's going to be daring Ezekiel. So first, let's start out with Ezekiel. Ezekiel, what dare do you have for Colton?
This is going to be a two-part dare.
You can't have two parts.
This has escalated quickly already.
So the first part is going to be me. The second part is going to be Colton. We are going to reenact that scene from Titanic.
No!
Yes! Colton and Ezekiel are going to reenact the Titanic. So here you go. This is them reenacting the Titanic.
Jack, I've changed my mind. I just wanted to tell you.
I want to show you something. Close your eyes.
Jack, I can't see, Jack. I can't, oh my. Jack, you're supposed to support me.
I know.
Oh, the chair. Jack. Jack, I'm flying, Jack. Jack.
You can open your eyes now.
Oh my gosh, it's amazing. I'm flying. Okay, on my face. I'm flying.
Okay, now that we're back, Colton is going to be daring me.
I dare you to, I'm gonna put on a song which I choose, and you have to dance to it.
The entire song.
Recording.
I dare you to murder Ezekiel. I'm joking.
She's not joking.
I dare Ariana to go outside in the neighborhood. She has to yell out as loud as she possibly can, I believe in fairies.
No. I need to modify that. Yell out as loud as you can. I don't believe in fairies. I don't believe in fairies. Because every time you say that, a fairy dies.
Well, while dancing and clapping your hands.
No expression.
We love you, Ariana.
Love you a lot.
Wow, the dance cover has is great.
I don't believe
don't
in fairies.
In fairies.
I feel like yeah, a fairy, pretty much.
Okay. Right. I don't believe in fairies! I don't believe in fairies!
Louder!
I don't believe in fairies! I don't believe in fairies! I don't believe in fairies! Okay. Am I done?
That was awesome. High five.
Can I see it?
Oh, there's Annika.
I dare Annika to peel a banana with her feet.
I peel a banana with her
so
feet.
So original.
Jack,
go Jack.
Okay. I dare Annika to eat 3 tablespoons of mustard.
Like, I like it with hot dogs, like a little bit on it.
I like it with hot dogs, with a tiny, itty bit on it. It's a tiny.
I don't even like mustard.
Princess Christmas!
The mustard's right there, Annika. Don't pretend like you can't see it. Come on, let's go.
Heavy!
Decided that I only do one of them. This is a lot. sing, behold, he isn't even singing.
Everybody give her a round of applause. That was so nice, Ezekiel.
No, Ezekiel, I dare Ezekiel to let me do his makeup.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, yes. No.
Yes.
I would love that. That's
after the Friday video, you need more
stuff. Yeah, after that one Friday video, he's going to look
you
great
with
that
makeup. You know what my favorite
is?
Yeah,
yeah. Morning, gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs, seeing everything that
myself in front of camera for the entire world, but
it's
actually fun.
Is it
fun? It actually
is. Okay, good. What the hell is in the box?
Everyone needs to thumb up because Ezekiel's so brave to have that tool right by his eyeball.
Computers, you depend on our protection, yet you feed us lies from the tablecloth.
You're doing it.
I've never done this before.
Okay, hold it. Look at your eyes, open up your eyes, watch.
I hate myself. No, this is the worst.
Hi, Mom.
You know what, I'm watching this off.
I can't.
Get your legs out of here.
Okay, so thank you guys for watching. This is good. Ezekiel.
He's gone. He's gone. Oh my gosh, Ezekiel.
Let's go, Ezekiel, let's go.
Why?
Let's go.
Get a drink.
Okay, wait guys, everyone.
Scary.
Oh my goodness, you're beautiful.
That's what I just said. I want to go look at myself in the mirror.
Work. You see me everywhere. Work. You see me do me there.
Modi's looking at me like, you're not my brother anymore.
Jack, I've changed my mind. I want to divorce you.
I'm just kidding. Okay, we're posing for our family picture.
She doesn't Yo, like baby. That. She's scared of you. Look at her face. Melody, are you scared?
Yeah. No, you can be in my arms. I'm much more handsome, aren't I?
This is Ezekiel's personal dressing room. Can you give us a small tour while Colton's getting in his dress?
Okay, so there's clothes, and then there's clothes.
You are so oh my goodness.
Those are dresses.
You wear dresses as well? Or is that your wife, Linda? Linda, come here, your husband's showing us your dresses.
I'm getting my hair done, leave me alone.
I'll just leave it.
Put it in my hair.
Flying. Oh, we're flying.
It's all the way over
we
there.
We need to reach you
then. Jack, have you taken out the trash yet?
Oh, that was like a kiss. Oh my
that
gosh.
That was really close.